tonight again. I'm going to marry Horace Vandegelder for his money. And I'm going to send it out, circulating among the people like rainwater, the way you taught me. And I want a sign from you sometime today that you approve. Oh, it won't be a marriage in the sense that we had one, but I'll certainly make him happy. And Ephraim, I'm tired. Tired of living from hand to mouth. So I want that sign.
Mrs. Levi!
Sometime today. Don't you worry, Mr. Kemper. We'll make that train. You'll get to Yonkers. You'll marry Ermengarde. Just leave everything to me. Then I point my index digit, and they both begin to fidget. Then I clench my palm, the preacher reads a sovereign.
Thank you.
star.